Nicodemus of the Holy Mountain is honored every July 14th. He was born in Greece in 1775 and spent much of his life creating a library about the Christian faith. His legend is large in the Greek Orthodox Church. I'm Dennis Daly.